What is up, guys? This is GaleWolfX here, back with a new series, my Let's Talk series. Okay, first of all, let me just say that this episode should have been up about a month ago now. Greatly apologize for this, but just quick little intro here just to tell you that what I'm playing in this old episode is the older version of Dwarves vs. Zombies, for those of you who may be have played the current version and are a little bit confused by the differences. Just a quick heads up there.
Dwarves vs. Zombies!
So, pretty much new series starts with this episode. It's the old version of DVZ, so if you're confused by that, there you go. That's why it's happening. And actually, I'm going to be recording the next episode right after this. So, hopefully you guys will enjoy this video, and yeah. Bye. What is up, guys? This is GaleWolfX here, and I am on the Play Minecraft server, playing a game of Dwarves vs. Zombies. This is going to be part of a new series I'm going to do. I think I'm going to call it Let's Talk, or something along those lines. And it's pretty much going to replace my usual talking during videos. Actually, during this series, I will be doing some mini games. There's many options out there. Maybe this time I'm doing HVZ. Maybe next time I will do King of the Golden Monocle, or you know, it doesn't even have to be on the Play Minecraft server. Maybe next time I'll do Windcraft, or who knows what. But, yeah, guys, I am back. It has been so long since I've posted a video to this channel. And the long story, pretty much simplified, it comes down to I've been at school and haven't had much time. So, yeah. I guess for this episode, I really want to talk about what I want to do with this channel. Because I'm not abandoning it. There's no way. Yeah, I don't want to abandon this channel, and I still want to do some Minecraft, but it's not going to be the only thing I do on this channel anymore. I know for quite a while I had, oh, did they get rid of the cake making? That's, oh well. In the beginning I was doing Beyblade. I'm never going back to that. I'm going to be straightforward with that. First of all, I don't think there's nearly as much of a following for it as there was back in the day. Second of all, they're not worth the money. So if you come to this channel expecting Beyblade stuff, I'm sorry. And while I was doing Beyblade, I was doing a lot of Yu-Gi-Oh! I do want to keep doing Yu-Gi-Oh! Stuff. That is something I want to do. I'm still interested, and actually, hopefully soon I'll have a deck profile for you guys. That's kinda, pretty much it's not a cheap deck, so I need to get a few more things, and hopefully it won't be too long though. Sorry about that. Yeah, I actually haven't played Dwarves vs. Zombies in forever. I apologize if I accidentally called it Humans vs. Zombies in the beginning. I really don't remember. But I will talk about that in a future episode. But then I started adding Magic and Pokemon. Magic, I actually plan on expanding. This channel, I used to just do Magic pack openings. It's expanding far behind on that, hopefully. I have quite a few friends I met at school who play Magic, and hopefully I can get some games with them, and there's an idea I have for the channel right now. We have something planned for Magic, and I don't want to reveal what it is quite yet. Maybe I'll talk about it in a future episode after I talk to my friend and see if he would be okay with me recording. But me and my friend have something planned for like a group of six, and I feel like you guys would be really interested in it. It kind of goes away from regular Magic gameplay. From like your typical standard, modern, and such. I also have a deck profile for Magic, hopefully coming up here soon. And actually, I could do it, but I'd rather do it in person. I can do it on a website. But as of right now, I don't know how I would record it. Because the program I'm using right now to record videos, it's weird. It only does non-browser-based games. For some reason, I can't figure out how to get it to record the browser. Record a browser. So I'll mess with it a little bit, see what I can figure out, especially now that I have it active. And we'll go from there on that. But Magic is staying, Yu-Gi-Oh! Is staying. Pokemon TCG. Unfortunately, for now at least, I can't play it. It's not that I don't want to, it's that I cannot. With the recent updates to the X and Y sets, it's become unplayable for me. And it's not a problem with their website, it's a problem with my computer. Pretty much, my computer cannot load all the card images. It'll record some of them, it will show all of them. It'll show some of that. Let me try that again. You can kind of tell that I'm really rusty on this, but it will show some of them, but it won't show all of them. And there's... Well, it'll take a while to load other ones, and sometimes it just won't show them. So I don't know what's going on there. Well, I do. It's my computer's not meant to be a gaming computer, really, more than anything. So, no more Pokemon TCGO, I apologize for that. If in a future update I can play it again, or whenever I get a better computer, heck yeah, I'd love to play it again. Don't get me wrong. It's not because I don't want to, it's because I cannot. Like I've said multiple times now. So yeah, there's that. And like I said, Minecraft... I'm still going to do Minecraft on this channel, but it's going to be different. It's going to be different than what it is right now. Mainly because with what I was doing before, I wasn't bringing anything new to the YouTube community, really. My channel's just not different enough, really. Let's be honest here. It is kind of... but it's kind of loud for me. Sorry about that if you had trouble hearing me or if you thought the video was too loud. It's been a while since I've recorded, so... And actually, I'll talk about this in a future episode, but I had to get a new hard drive for this computer, which is why settings are different and such. But I really want to expand my channel. I want to start doing some Let's Plays. Believe it or not. Oh, this guy needs armor. But I really want to start doing Let's Plays. The problem is I don't have anything to record gameplay besides the program I'm using right now, which I don't want to use an emulator. I'm going to say that right now. I'm okay if you use an emulator. I don't have anything against it, I just don't want to use it. But I want to eventually get a 3DS capture card. I do have a 3DS and I have been playing a lot. I actually have an idea of like 5 games I want to Let's Play. So for the DS and 3DS. The reason I'm picking a 3DS capture card, even though a DS one would be cheaper, It's because they stopped making DS games, my options at this point are limited. Whereas if I get a 3DS capture card, I have 3DS games to play, and I have regular DS games to play. Excuse me, but sorry about that. And as of right now, three of the games I want to play are regular DS games, so I'd rather... I'm getting sidetracked because it's hard to play the game and talk at the same time about random stuff. But it's not going to happen in the near future. I'm going to say that right now. I'm not going to be getting a capture card in the near future. Right now, I've actually gotten home from school about 2 weeks ago now, and still looking for a job. As much as I'd love to do YouTube all the time and make money for doing it, that's not something I can do, or I feel that I can do anytime soon. So, I've got other things I've got to take care of right now, so... Like I said, the channel's not going to die. I'm going to keep it going, it will... I'll be as active as I can be, really. But it's not going to be all the time. I can't record all the time. And actually, going back to the Minecraft thing, and actually let's talk... Great job, guy. Going back to Minecraft, and actually the Let's Talk series itself, Let's Talk won't always be Minecraft. It will be whatever I want to play when I'm recording it. Crap, I didn't do anything with my wood. For right now, it's kind of limited to Minecraft. As time goes on, I'll find other games I can play. In fact, I don't have a Steam account right now, but when I do get one, I have a game in mind to play. Oh. Ha ha! Wah! That's pretty cool. Sorry, this is actually pretty cool, I've got to say. Oh, once you become this, you can't use your potion. Dang it. Sorry, guys. Okay, that was cool. That was pretty cool. I like that idea. But it won't... Let's go back to the Let's Talk series. It won't always be about Minecraft. It will be whatever I can play. Like I said, once I get a Steam account, I have a game in mind, if this program will let me record it. Which it should. Hang on 1 second, guys. I've got a call. Okay, guys, sorry about that. I had to get the phone, in case you didn't hear it in the background. But while we were gone, the shrine has fallen. Actually, that's not a good idea. However, neither is this. Well, the first shrine is fallen. For those of you who haven't played HVZ, yeah, now I'm doing it. What? Okay, for those of you who haven't played Torch vs. Zombies, in a while, there's now, looks like in this map, 3 shrines. Okay, so, Minecraft from this point on will probably be mostly modded, though I do have an idea for an unmodded series. And I know I just wasted that rock. But it'll probably be mostly modded. That's what my interest is right now. Modded Minecraft. And actually, fun fact, I've had 2 series recorded while I was at school, and just neither of them came to me. One of them was because okay, and he changes the products too, that's cool. One of them was actually Hexit, and I tried it, I didn't do as well as my original start, and just wasn't nearly as enjoyable as I expected it to be. Next one was actually a co-op series with one of my friends, and that just okay, and it didn't work out. We actually tried twice to do the series, and it just didn't work out. Ah, come on, guy. Come on, guy. Put place in front of me. We tried doing the monster pack and a slightly modified Direwolf 20 pack, actually. And neither worked out. I think I still have the first 2 episodes we recorded together, and then I recorded an episode by myself building my mage tower. Because the idea was that it was going to be like, he was going to do a lot of the mechanical stuff. I was going to use a lot of the mechanical mods. I was going to use a lot of the magical ones, and in the end, which would have ended by now, at least that would have been my goal, we would have had a duel, and he would have won, no doubt. Because, first of all, my computer is very laggy when it comes to modded Minecraft, even though I do enjoy it so much more than vanilla. Oh, yeah, stupid. And yeah, they just didn't work out. No. Pick it up. I'm back here. Wait, there's no reason for that to even be a thing. Okay, that was the point where I stopped talking. Because really, I've said everything I needed to say. So let's just finish up the game with some yeah, playing and watching. Dang it. People, fix the freaking... This guy's just giving us a free throw. I even still lag out now. Actually, mana. Dang it! Oh. I don't have much cobblestone, but come on, drop. Can't. Freak, crap. Thanks, guys. And I'm dead. that was fun. Oh, wow. So, actually, might as well talk about this, because this greatly affects, to a certain degree, actually, I can talk about this, too. I have a lot of pre-recorded stuff, mostly Yu-Gi-Oh! Pack openings. I do plan on getting them out eventually, but right now I still need to mess around and see if I can actually get them off my get them off my camera using this computer, because for some reason this computer does not like my camera. For one reason or another, it just doesn't. No. Oh, crap. Sorry, guys. Yeah, let's just go zombie and say have it. But I did have a lot of pre-recorded stuff on my old hard drive. I just didn't bother taking it off, because a lot of it wasn't that good. A lot of it was just stuff I wasn't planning on uploading or have already uploaded. And another thing, the multiplayer... multiplayer vanilla Minecraft Let's Play, it's done. I don't know if I said that in the last episode of that, but it is done. Unfortunately, when we started school, we had to shut down the server. So, no, shoot. So, that's done. It could possibly come back up. I doubt it, though. However, I am currently on a modded Minecraft server. I don't know if I can record that. I might do it when we do a map reset, which I'm honestly very anxious for, because for personal reasons more than anything. So I might try that. I've got... Oh, and another thing I want to talk about my Minecraft series. It's going to be different than what it was before. There's no longer going to be the talkiness of my older episodes, because it's replaced by this. There's no reason for it, because a lot of it, this will be all... Oh my god. Come on. Skeleton, get! He's got a bra- God dang it. But, yeah. I'm out of stuff to talk about. I expected this to last one game. But it didn't. Actually, I'm still not going to talk about the idea for Magic, but I might as well talk about my future Let's Play ideas, all depending on if/when I can get a 3DS capture card. First one I definitely want to do is Mega Man Star Force. Funny story about this game is that I've watched a couple people play the Mega Man Battle Network series of games, and since then I thought, you know what, I want to play those myself. Well, for those of you who don't know about the games, that was a stupid idea. For those of you who totally don't know about those games, they're only available for the Game Boy Advance, except for one game that came out for, it was actually a re-release of another game that came out for the DS. But there was I would call it a spin-off of the series called Mega Man Star Force. Similar gameplay, but not exact. And it's pretty much the alternative I found to that series. And it's been a load of fun to play. I actually still need to beat the first, though. And the way I found the series was actually... First of all, I found it in the opposite order of which the games were... that guy's finally gone. Of which they were released. But, okay, I'll save that for another episode, I think. So, hopefully you guys enjoyed this. As usual, the monsters win. But, yeah, guys, just remember, this is the return of GaleWolfX. I am coming back, though it might not be as commonly. I might not be as uploading as commonly as I used to. I'm still here. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this, and maybe I will see you guys on the Dwarves vs. Zombies. On the Dwarves vs. Zombies games on the Minecraft Network. Actually, not just Dwarves vs. Zombies, on all the minigames. Because I think I've got another episode idea that I might do now, might save for later, and I'm going to be playing Power Juice. Actually, I'm going to do it right after this, so... Not Power Juice, King of the Golden Monocle. But anyways, guys, I need to stop rambling. This episode's dragged on probably far too long, especially considering that there was a chunk of the game that I didn't even record. But hopefully you guys enjoyed this, and this is GaleWolfX signing out. See you guys later.